feel so guilty about their cynicism. And the rest of their generation, not even the government. I'm gonna stop you now, but are you ready to be heartbroken? Are you ready to be?